everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and today we're going to be opening up another My Little Pony the Movie toy. This is from the Toys R Us exclusive Friendship Festival collection, and we're excited to finally have a combable size Tempest Shadow.
This is the Festival Foes collection from the Friendship Festival. So we have Tempest Shadow, Spike, and Twilight.
Princess Twilight.
Twilight.
Spike is the bow-tied standing version we've seen in multiple Hasbro sets. What makes this Twilight special is she has the glitter up and down her hooves.
And she has some tinsel hair.
But the exciting figure here is definitely Tempest Shadow. Yes. And you can see, we'll take a closer look out of the package, but she has like glitter on her partial horn on her head.
Yeah, let's be honest. The only reason anybody's getting this package is for
another,
Tempest.
For another Twilight.
Is for Tempest.
There's a party crasher at the festival. I wonder who they're referring to.
Spike.
So like we said, in the United States anyway, this is a Toys R Us exclusive. I'm not sure where it's available overseas, but in the US it's Toys R Us. I think it was about $15, $15 to $20. I'm not quite sure anymore.
We actually bought this a while ago, we don't remember.
Well, let's free them from the packaging.
Alrighty.
This is an interesting packaging job because, like, the little tent in the background, that's just a paper piece, but it's all underneath the plastic bubble that's holding the three figures in.
That's weird. So you don't mess up the cardboard tent. These guys, they just pop right out. Maybe it's so you can keep this as a display piece? No, I don't. You could if you wanted to.
I'll have to dig up the other spikes, but this one feels a lot smoother, a lot glossier.
We have a spike. We're not sure which set this came with, but here is a spike that is the same mold as this one. But you can tell that his purple is a little bit darker, and the scales on him, his head scales, these are like a matte finish, and this one, it's like a glossy finish. Same with his tail scales. They're like a matte finish, and these ones are glossy. And the bow is slightly different color, and this one is glossy, and the old one is a matte finish as well.
Like we said earlier, this particular spike has been available in at least 4 or 5 MLP sets.
Yeah, we're not sure which one this guy is from, but...
But yeah, this one definitely is a little shinier, a little glossier. I was kind of hoping like they put like glitter on his bow tie. So here is the tinseled haired Twilight.
Oh, she has the glitter on both sides of her legs.
I know. That's awesome. Usually they just, like, if they do something special like this,
yeah,
it's only on one side, but in this case, it's on both sides.
It'd be nice if the cutie mark was on both sides, too. That would
be
cool.
Well, that's asking a little much, Ben. They've never done that.
Someday they will figure it out.
The hair looks really nice.
I do like the tinsel hair on her. Usually I don't really care for the tinsel hair, but I kind of like that one. And the star of the show for this package,
Tempest Shadow from the My Little Pony movie, and they did an awesome job just looking at her real quick. I love the mohawk hair, and there's that chrome-like finish on her armor.
Yeah, it really kind of makes it look very metallic. Yeah, I mean, it's plastic, but it definitely looks metallic. And I think they did a really good job with all of the details, and it looks like this could come off.
Oh, really? You can take her armor off?
Well?
What, we'll find out.
We will find out. Oh, here we go. Oh,
you can take it off. Can you see her cutie mark?
No, there's no
cutie
mark.
Oh, no.
Fail! They totally should have done that. Oh, I'm disappointed. It is cool that you could take the armor off, though.
I don't know if you saw it on Twitter, but the name that... At the end of the MLP movie, turn it off or plug your ears for the next couple of seconds. When Tempest Shadow reveals her real name, that's actually the name of an actual pony that was even in the blind bags.
I thought it sounded familiar. I really did think it sounded familiar, and I thought it had to have...
It was a legit pony name.
Yeah. Like, I thought it had to be something that hardcore fans would recognize. You know what I mean? But I couldn't place it in my mind. But that's cool. So here we go.
It's a little bum that they didn't put on the cutie mark. It should have totally been the cutie mark from that blind bag pony.
I know. I feel like I need to find that cutie mark and put it on her. Anyway, I'll put this back on. She'll be Tempest Shadow.
She looks weird without her armor on.
There we go.
Okay, guys, if you have stayed tuned this long in the video, you get an extra special bonus.
Bonus!
Bonus! We finally found Soarin, the All About Soarin figure. We've been looking forward to this one since we saw it at Toy Fair back in February. This is one with the... We've done a couple of these in the past where they have the design of the character, like, screen printed on their side. I know we did Starlight Glimmer, and did we do another one? Big Mac, I think? But yeah. We finally found Soarin. I am pretty sure this is just using the mold of shiny armor, except with wings. Look, it's me with wings! Soarin looks a little unusual out of his Wonderbolts uniform.
I wouldn't recognize him, you know? Oh, and he has a nice comb for his mane.
Okay, here he is. And just like the other All About ponies, the true cutie mark is on this side. So you could display him like this if you wanted like the traditional look. But if you wanted like the All About Me design, like there's Cloudsdale, or no, maybe that's the Wonderbolt Stadium right there. Well, it's probably one and the same. There's a picture of him.
Right on his flank.
On his rump.
I just can't. I think it's funny that all of them have their face on their rump.
Well, look. There I am. I want an All About shiny armor. Hey, look. Cadence, look what I did.
Oh, no.
So this is cool. Finally, a Soarin. He can go right on the shelf next to our Spitfire.
Yeah.
That came with the Toys R Us set. Okay, now he's going to fly to the Friendship Festival. So here are the latest additions to our Comable reboot series. I guess now they're calling it G4.5, like 4.5.
Yeah. Well, they had 3.5, so now they're on to 4.5, so it's okay.
Definitely my favorite out of this batch is Tempest. Mm-hmm. I love having new characters, so...
Yes.
Soarin, definitely a thumbs up. We found Soarin at Walmart, by the way. And like we said, this is a Toys R Us exclusive. You're on the lookout. And the wave that Soarin comes in also has Bon Bon, Lyra, and who else did we see? I don't remember.
Rarity? No, was she part of the first wave?
I don't remember. But I definitely, I can tell you for sure that Bon Bon and Lyra were in the same wave as Soarin.
Yeah.
So keep your eyes out for them. You agree with me, Ben? That's the favorite of this particular video.
I agree. I definitely love having a Tempest figure. I still haven't been completely sold on these All About ones. I don't dislike them, but I'm not really a big fan of the rough screen printing on the sides.
But at least they give you the option of flipping him around.
Yeah. I'm glad that they do that. So you could just have him like this, and he's like...
You know, if you were really ambitious, I bet you could buy another Soarin and, like, customize him so he could be, like, in his Wonderbolts uniform.
Yeah, probably.
That'd be pretty cool.
It would be.
All right, I guess that's going to wrap this one up. Another fun MLP video.
His wings. You can move his wings.
Oh, yeah. Oh, they're on the ball joint.
Oh, no, I can't fly!
they're like the ball joints, like Guardians of Harmony.
Yeah, I was not expecting that. But it's cool that you can move them, though. You know, they can be at their sides or, like, flying. Did I put them on backwards? Anyway.
Yeah, I think you did.
Oh, no, what's happening to me? Tempest Shadow, leave me alone! No, I think they're on backwards.
Oh, yeah, and maybe you had them on the right way the first time.
I don't know, they're staying like that. Okay.
So anyway, we hope you liked this video. Thanks for bearing with us for the past week or so while a little little fall head cold has been making its way through the Ben's Toy Bin headquarters.
Sorry.
I think Teagan and Ben and me and...
Yeah.
But I think we're getting back to normal now. I think we're going to get back on track.
I think so. I think we're headed in the right direction now.
So guys, thanks for the support. Be sure to subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Give the video a big thumbs up if you're already subscribed. Give us a big thumbs up because that's a huge help. Leave a comment down below. Let us know what you think. Let us know what you thought of the MLP movie if you haven't already. And we'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.